This is a demonstration of a gesture recognition application using accelerometer data on the GreenArrays GA144 multi-computer chip using code generated from Chlorophyll. The code occupies 83 nodes and 28% of the memory. So the GreenArrays processor, the accelerometer data comes from a TI sensor tag. We're going to be demonstrating two gestures, a circle, and a flip roll.